Many people dream of a high-paying job, and some get it too. But then, there are people who find value in more than just money, and Nitesh was one of them. While being well-paid in corporate, Nitesh found himself searching for something more, something deeper. In 2010, he made a life-changing decision. Leaving behind a successful career, Nitesh took a leap of faith to pursue what truly mattered to him, happiness and purpose. He founded Edify Labs with a simple yet profound goal to help others discover their passion and live their best lives. The early years were filled with challenges. Nitesh experimented with different coaching techniques, learning and growing through each experience. And guess what? He succeeded. Finding his purpose and also helping people around him find theirs. And in 2018, his vision had evolved. It was no longer just about his own realization that true fulfillment comes from collective growth. And he transitioned from me to we. The vision with which he started LPCC was to create a platform for like-minded coaches to grow together. He started working with personal coaching clients like India's best performers, innovative CEOs and top coaches and many others. He conducts powerful workshops across the world to inspire people to take the next big leap. He also launched the Teenpreneur Expo, which empowers young minds to pursue their entrepreneurial dreams. Now, 14 years later, Nitesh's journey stands as a testament to the power of purpose. The me has truly become we, and together we continue to live the unlived. So be a part of this unlived journey and let's create magic together.